My name is Amanda Lawrence. I am from Wilmington, North Carolina, and I auditioned today because this is what I've been dreaming of for my whole entire life. When I got my golden ticket, like, I don't know, my first thought was just like, I don't know, I need to pinch myself because I really feel like I'm dreaming. It, like, the whole experience is completely ridiculous. I never thought that that this would happen. Like, it's just surreal. The people I know inspire me to be a performer. I don't know, I vibe off people's energies, and I'm a really social person, and I just love to make people happy and see them having fun. And for me, performing, you know, I get to, that's a happy moment for people to be a part of something like that. So it's definitely a huge inspiration. What makes me unique? I'm edgy, I guess. I'm wacky, I'm super wacky. I think I'm a lot different than a lot of the other contestants. I look like this person who would like spit out some punk rock music, but I kind of have a soul and a bluesy feel to my voice, so I just throw people for a loop. My favorite past Idol contestant, actually, I really like Taylor Hicks. Like, he was so funny and ridiculous, and like, you could tell that he just had such a good time on stage. And to me, that is like one of the most important things about performing, because you're there to make people like feel good and like to get the energy up, and he totally did that. I'm the next American Idol because I'm fun, I'm quirky, I'm wacky, I'm somebody that everybody can look at and be like, I can totally relate to her. I don't take myself seriously at all, and I think people need to expand on that and kind of take some notes.